Jazz musician Keon Jarrell recorded the encounter and accused of racial profiling. Now, the video shows Ponsetto trying to stop the teenager from leaving the hotel lobby and then rushing toward them.